Hello, Nora Tribe and Dinobots alike, and welcome back to another Horizon Forbidden West Let's Play. Today, we are going to be getting into the, whatever this new quest is here in Thorns Marsh. And I need to plug in my thing. Should have been ready. Oh well. Whatever. And yeah, so we're gonna do that and we're gonna get into it. Here we go, turn up a little bit. All right, let's jump into it. So this quest here, we're gonna see.
I want money.
Shh, she'll be back. Rest now.
Fetch quest for a person.
Keep an eye on her. Is she sick? It's Aloy, isn't it? Walk with me. I am Ateka, commander of the Lowland clan.
Ooh.
The girl, Zella, was poisoned by the blood choke. For months, it has polluted our waters, depriving us of food and clean drink. We've learned to live with it as best we can. But recently, without explanation, the filth cleared from much of the lowland. Yet one river still runs red, like a split vein from a rotted corpse.
Ew.
So the water here is still poisoned?
Exactly. I sent my best squad to find its source, led by Zella's mother. They failed to report back. Akaro told me how you dropped part of the throne on Regala at the Cool Root. Saved his life. So lend me your strength. Together we can find my squad and the source of the poison.
Sounds like you know Hikaru pretty well.
He was my commander before he was my chief. I had served in his squad since we were bare-armed youths. Back then, he was a merciless warlord. Determined to destroy any enemy of the Lowland clan. I was with him the day he took the grove. Stood guard outside as he claimed the throne within. He entered a conqueror, but returned with the ambition of ending the constant bloodshed between the clans.
Because he saw Faraday's message.
Yes. That vision changed him, gave him new purpose. He became our first chief, ruler of all Tanakhth. And dedicated the tribe to fighting machines instead of each other.
If you're so close with Hikaru, why aren't you a marshal?
I wanted to serve as one, but Hikaru needed someone he could trust to lead his former clan. Maintaining control of the desert and sky clans is difficult enough for him. But the title wasn't handed to me. I fought for the honor as our rights demand. 5 days of scars. And blood. By the last sunset, I stood alone. The new commander. Close to 20 years have passed since.
This blood choke. Is that what you call the red algae?
Yes. A couple years ago, it was only a thin streak of red in the river. It grew over time. Until it was a constant poison. It sickens those who drink the polluted water, killed the fish we used to catch. But a while ago, unexplainably, the rivers began to clear. All except for one. Because of it, my people continue to waste away, weakening the clan.
I'll help you find your missing squad.
Yay!
I'm heading out now. The longer the blood choke remains, the longer my people suffer. We'll follow the Red River. The squad would have done the same. Might be able to pick up some sign of them. You ready?
Let's head out.
We'll start at the mouth of the Red River.
Your blade be broken.
This way.
The blood choke.
Months I've watched as the strongest warrior and the smallest child alike fell ill from the blood choke. When the other rivers cleared, it seemed like the tide had finally turned. To see those hopes dashed.
Hey, We'll get to the bottom of this.
We must. There's the mouth of the river. We follow it upstream, we find the source of the poison. And hopefully, the squad. I'll follow your lead.
The blood choke. Let's go, let's go, let's dig and go.
The machine has taken down recently. Whoever brought down this machine was precise.
Must have been the missing squad. They struck true as the ten.
Sure. Pick up the rock. The rock says, know your role, shut your mouth.
There's blood. Someone barely walked away from this fight.
The squad must have pushed on. Let's go up the river.
Pretty sure wherever this
sounds like
it.
Fighting. The squad could be in trouble.
Oh, they haven't made it very far.
Tanakh soldiers. That's the squad. We have to bring those machines down.
Oh,
gather round.
All right, got some stuff.
Commander, and the chief's champion. Your help came just in time.
Didn't it, though?
I'll put these in my pack.
Where are you guys?
How bad are your injuries?
Nothing. That won't mend. I'm sorry.
Aloy, good fighting.
Hateka, these weren't ordinary machines. They were overridden by rebels.
Regala. Another poison to contend with. How did this start?
We fought our way up the river to here. And then we found that. We advanced to investigate. We had just started the climb when these machines attacked.
Darn machines.
It seemed like they were on patrol.
A pile of dead machines, a poison river, and Regala's rebels. It can't be a coincidence.
I agree. Rest. And then head back to Thornmarsh. Little Zella is waiting for you. Aloy and I will take it from here.
Yes, Commander.
If there are rebels up there, it could be a trap.
We'll fight our way through regardless. You with me?
Let's find a way up.
Aye, aye.
On your lead, Aloy.
That's a lot of dead machines.
Normally, fresh water would be gushing over the edge. Now it's just poison.
Parkour. Parkour.
Up this way. This pigment would work well in armor. It looks like we'll have to climb up the falls.
Right through the blood choke. Let's do it.
Parkour.
This water smells like rot.
Try living with it.
Did I miss something? Did I go the wrong way? Might have gone the wrong way. There's that. I missed that. There's a spot to climb up right there.
Damn filth! All over my hands.
Just don't let go.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Oh, I hope this holds.
So many dead machines. How?
I'm okay.
Hear that?
That sounds like a machine.
Which machine, though? It's like a behemoth or thunderclaw or thunderjaw, whatever it's called.
Wait! We're exposed here.
It hasn't seen us. Okay. I think we're clear.
We're gonna have to fight that thing, aren't we?
Probably. Some kind of rebel camp.
So many machines. Butchered.
There's fresh water coming from those falls. That dam must be blocking it. We'll have to take out the rebels first before we can deal with it.
Two against many.
Look alive,
all for the
soldiers.
Lowland.
Keep an eye out for machines or lowlanders.
Should hit it with frost ammo.
Explosive.
I can follow you there.
Start this fight over. I almost had that stupid thing done. I have to go down there. Crawl all the way over here. Well, that was silly. As I said, that stupid fire claw better not be back to full health. Because I'm going to be ticked.
Water ammo will make this easier.
I knew it!
On the go.
He had like the longest death in history. Falling over. Boom! Oh, man. Got some stuff. There's some stuff running around.
Commander! Covering fire! It's the Hawk!
Okay, you find this coward.
That'll do some damage. Come on!
There! You see them? Berries. Did he die? No.
That's the last one.
What were the rebels doing here?
Let's find out. Have a look around.
I thought I saw something over by the dam. I'll go check it out.
That and that. I think I need chill water. Although it says I had like 400 and some back in my stash. Hello. There's purple over there. I gotta get that. Yeah, it's at the 419 in my stash, so I should be good on chill water. Volatile sludge. Anything else? There's a gun over here. else now.
It's a machine lore. Well, that explains all these machines. But why put it here? My focus might show me more.
My focus shows me more things to pick up.
The rebels had a large operation here. There has to be something else that'll tell us what was going on.
Oh, I thought I saw some equipment over by the falls.
Did you now?
Machine scrap and broken corruptor components. Used for overrides. Were the rebels testing them here?
So all these dead machines are what? Failures?
Maybe.
I thought I saw some equipment on the cliffs near the falls.
I saw something around here. Isn't there? There was a. It said small supply cache. I don't know where the hell that went, but okay. That was up here. Yeah, I'll take as much machine muscle as I can.
One hit from this thing could do a lot of damage.
There's one of these at the Grove, in the arena. To put down machines.
Detective mode. I mean, I see it right there. There's a sturdy beam that I can pull down. Where'd you go? Oh, you're still up here. So what I'm using this is that... What are we doing?
Come back, Aloy.
What? Like, what are we supposed to do with this?
Hmm. I'll wait here.
Huh. I can pull open part of the dam. That'll come in handy later.
Okay. But still. Okay, so I can pull this open. And I'm guessing I have to shoot the core to blow it up. But what are we doing now?
Don't think I can follow you there.
Yes, you can. I've already been up here. Look, I know what I need to do. Can I just do it, please? Like, she's indicating that I need to be up there.
Come back, Aloy!
See?
There's Thornmarsh. The rebels could keep watch on it from up here.
Playing on us this whole time. Damn scabs.
Not bad. Nobody noticed up here? I mean, okay, but alright. Is there anything else to investigate? She's indicating we need to be up there, but there's something missing, I can tell. What is all this down here? That's Prospero back. Ooh, nice. Yeah, I was about to say, I knew there had to be something I was missing.
It's a message from one of the sons of Prometheus. It says the rebels were about to leave, but decided to guard the dam after the water started to clear.
They saw an opportunity and seized it.
I think I know what happened. The rebels were luring machines here so they could override them. But they couldn't get them all. So they killed some with the ballista, terraforming the dam. Once they realized it was blocking clean water from flushing away the blood choke, they decided to stay and protect it.
Spineless cowards! Poisoning us until we waste away? The dam. Can you break it?
I'll take a look. I should scan the dam. Might show me a weak point.
I already know this part. I mean, come on, Aloy. Can we not be stupid?
I'll wait here.
Be able to pull part of the dam open. Expose the sack. There's the sack. It's gonna take a powerful shot to blow it up. And I can't do both at once. The ballista. Hey, Ateka. Can you get up there? Fire a bolt while I hold this thing open.
A rebel weapon to destroy a rebel dam. I'm on it.
Ateka!
Hold on, I'm almost in
this
position.
Works.
Hold it!
Oh boy. Man. Halo got the
nice
boom, boom, boom.
Ha, ha. We did it. Ateka?
It's gone. After all this time, we're finally free of the poisoned waters. Thank you, Aloy. I must return to Thornmarsh. Meet me there when you can. You deserve a proper reward.
I need to head back to Thornmarsh. That'll be a nice glide down. Looks like the water's cleared up around here. I should find Ateka.
Yay!
You're far from home.
Aloy, I was just recounting your deeds at the dam.
Your
Our
deeds at the
deeds.
Dam, or your damn
deeds. We did
deeds.
It together.
True enough. Look around. Thornmarsh is free of the blood choke. We don't have to live in fear of the poison.
It feels like for the first time in months, we can wash our wounds with clean water.
And how are you feeling, Zella?
Ready to hunt.
Not yet, little warrior.
I promised you a reward equal to your deeds. I cannot think of anything more fitting than this.
Thank you.
Wherever your travels take you, Aloy.
What is it?
May you always fly on the wings of the Ten.
Tanakh Reaver? I got 16 points to spend. Let's see here. having overridden machines deal more damage, it's kind of like meh. Shredder mine. No health defense. Always. Craft more ammo with the same amount of resources. That's always good. Ooh, melee might be a good one to arm. Let me think about that. Alright, so we have that. Nothing else. I wonder, do we have anything? Back at the base. Ah, we do. Oh yeah, the survey drone. Well, let's do that really quick and then we'll end this part. There's also some side missions that I could like get finished up, but I think next time I think we're definitely going to be doing the Ted Pharaoh tune. I think it's time we get to that. Faux show.
Yeah, that's the stuff.
Any overrides I can do? No. Maybe. Oh, I can. Spike Snout and Stalker. All right. Does it tell me if this is any Dreadwing Metal Fang and a Deadwing Primary Nerve? I know there's one of these birds I can fly on. I mean, that's got to be a given. We got two more. Let's see. need any of those upgrades. God, my Tanoth still has no upgrades. What do we need for this thing? Sunwing Shield Caster. Behemoth Force Loader. I mean, there's some stuff here that I need to get. I think I've had the Shield Caster before, but I think I've used it for either an upgrade of something else, or... Nothing there? Okay. God.
This should help.
Let's go turn that drone data in. That we got in the last part.
Welcome back.
Okay, data module's in.
Got 9 out of 10, we need one more.
Excellent choice.
And that one out there. I didn't realize the island was out there was so small. I thought it'd be bigger. I thought it was supposed to be like California, because they always say California is going to turn into an island, but I didn't think it was going to be that small of an island. I think that's San Francisco out there. You guys really don't have much new to say. Nappy time. All right, let's go save and we can jump off of this part. All right, well, with that all being said, everybody, thank you very much for joining me for this part. I think next time we are doing Ted Farrow's Tomb. I think that we are going to do that mission next, and I'm kind of nervous because I don't know exactly what's going to happen, but
snowfall's blanketing the land.
I think we're going to be heading out to that island out there, which is either endgame or close to endgame. We got to come back and still do Gemini, because that's a part of the plan, but still. I really appreciate you watching here. Since you're watching here on YouTube, could you please consider liking, leaving a comment, and subscribing to Milquetoast Gaming? We really do truly appreciate it. Small little channel, but every sub, like, and comment counts. So I'll catch you guys in the next one. Catch you later.
Am I the one to hold this crown of ash and salt? Their kind is close to me. I have to block it out. My voice has grown so somber.